Hey, what's poppin', y'all? How y'all doing? It's me, your host, JD, it's your game, man. We're about to go see a chandelier, fourth impact cover. You feel me? Like, yeah. Everybody check this out, man, and see what the females, the beautiful females, got for us today. These videos, I'm seeing, like, I react one old video, then another old video just pop up in my recommended. I'm like, you know what, all right, since you just giving me the video, I might as well react to it, you feel? So yeah, I saw this in my recommended, and I'm about to check it out. Fourth Impact covering on a channel I have no idea what is. I forgot the channel name already. I would have minimized to see. I was gonna do that just now, but I'm like, but that's a bunch of work, then I got a full screen again. Like, let's just get into the video, but. The studio sessions, I think that's the name of it. Oh, was it 1 2 3 1 2 3 drink? I thought she said 1 2 3 1 2 3 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 3. I didn't know what she was talking about, but I was singing along. I didn't know she said 1 2 3 1 2 3 drink. The hell? 1 2 3 1 2 3 drink. I guess it makes sense. I didn't. You learn every day. New knowledge.
1 2 3 drink. 1 2 3 1 2 3 drink. Throwing back to my lose count. I'm gonna swim from the shadow. From the shadow.
She got voice. She got a voice. In the group, bro, I can for sure say, bro, she? I'm sorry for, like, using fucking pronouns and shit, you feel me? But it's because, is that a pronoun? That's a pronoun, huh? Her name, she would be, yeah, it's a pronoun, she. But anyways, regardless of knowledge in English or whatever, but the reason I'm addressing her as she, because I've been reacting to them for so long, and I know their name, but I'm not good with names. I promise you to God, I put my right hand up. I saw somebody that I worked with at a restaurant yesterday, and I walked past them, and I said, what's up, and I promise you the whole time, I did not remember their name. Like, I was like, bro, what's your name? You feel like, I walked past them twice. The first time, you feel me, did my thing, like, what up, and whatever. Then I walked past them because they were talking to somebody else. And I promise you the whole time, I was thinking, bro, what is your name? I don't know, I don't know. I'm just horrible with names, dog. I swear I did a job interview recently at a hotel, right? And the lady told me her name, like the boss lady, when I did the interview, like when I went up in the office, she told me her name. Pops me right now, put a gun to my head. I don't remember what she took. I don't remember. I probably was nervous. I wasn't nervous at all when it comes to going to talk to her. I think her name just, I didn't expect her to tell me her name or something. I don't know. I just didn't give a fuck. I don't know. I don't remember her name. Whatever, dog. Leave me alone. But she got them vocals for real. I don't care what nobody say. Out of the four of them, bro, she, yeah. all four of them kids sing, obviously, but you know, in a group, you got your favorite. Even she my favorite. Like, don't come at me. Like, when One Direction was a thing, you had someone that you was picking. Like, bro, he my favorite out of the group. When Spice Girls was a thing, you had your she my favorite out of you got you had your favorite out of a group. But leave me the hell alone. She my favorite. Still appalled, bro, because I didn't know if she said 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. I've never actually clicked on this song. I've never actually typed this song in and listened to it for myself, right? I've always just heard the song about the place. I go somewhere and I hear it playing. So over time, after hearing the song play so much, you get to know the song. But I've never actually, like, realize some part of the lyric. She said 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 drink and throw him back till I can't count no more. I think that's what they say. I didn't realize that was the lyrics. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. 'Cause if you think you gonna swing on that bitch 'cause you drunk and you fall and I'm not gonna laugh, I'm gonna make sure you're okay, but I'm gonna laugh. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, like, I endorse it. Like, go swing on that bitch. I don't endorse it at all, you feel me? 'Cause I'm like, is that strong enough? I don't know if that's strong enough to hold a human. Ain't nowhere a chandelier is. Go ahead and swing off that bitch, because I'm gonna die of laughter. So, and I'm not gonna stop you. And when you fall, you're gonna realize how stupid you are. You gotta let people learn their own lesson. You can't always, people don't listen. When they learn and the repercussions hit them like a motherfucker, like, they like, oh damn, I shouldn't have done that. They're gonna learn. Like, you feel me? Who can't hear will feel. Obviously, if I'm like, I'm telling you and you're not listening, okay, you gonna feel, you will feel the pain of not listening to the correct answer and what you should not do. You feel me? So go swing on that bitch. When you fall, I'm going to be on the ground too. Not hurt, but dying of laughter. Probably in pain of laughter. Anyway, let me see y'all, dog. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches driving by ya. Why these niggas want to pop my tires? Blue wings got fire. My name on flyers.